Final round on the grind is pretty land heavy, but we have brainstorm and a fetch land, so we can make gold out of this. Let's see. Again, a blue deck. And just a fetch in the past, that's interesting. Just gonna go with ponder. Alright. I think I'll draw force. Opponent can be easily show and tell. So you always want to have a force around. No. It's just another, like a Stelver deck. I'm gonna go Swamp Death Rate. I'm gonna once it daze this. It's okay. I'll bolt it, sure. On top of my deck, there's an Upcaster Mage. Now we can go Trap Bonder. Or I think I want to draw that Fatal Push. I can just play the end of turn. Alright, definitely countering this. What do I pitch? It's gonna probably be Jace. Maybe Brainstorm do. Yeah, I think I like Jace. I'm gonna pitch Brainstorm. Okay, yes, Typhle, but we played zero Fetchland, so Typhle doesn't do much. Probe. Alright, he had the daze. Sure. Now we can go Snapcaster. Snapcaster push. Do I want to draw a spell snare? I don't think I want to. Just going to go get a volcanic island. And I hope my opponent didn't draw anything good out of the spell, out of the Jitaxian probe. It looks like it doesn't, it didn't. Alright, so Westland Binaz. Trading. Alright, I want to play. I think I want to play a land. That's good. Aethra Shaman is definitely a good follow up here. Now we just jam Chase. Force. Okay. Alright, paid one for probe. Interesting, and just passes. Okay. Can exile a land. He has plenty of it, and he has Gormak Angler, so. Bracer is a good draw. See if we can draw. Okay, what do I want to draw? Snapcaster, Painful Truth, Cooling His Command. Yeah, I guess I don't complain about having a death right here. Let's just hope my opponent never draws a True Name Nemesis. Pretty hard to deal with. Mostly in the main deck, there's only one Liliana. That 2 death threat could easily win the game by themselves against Grixis Delver. If unchecked. I think the very important decision was to pitch that Brainstorm over the Jace. like a lot of turns ago, and then I prompt the Force of Will out of my opponent. So I that was very important to do. We had only three lands, but our hand was good, so Brainstorm wasn't really needed, and just to stick with the Jace, it paid off. I'm happy for that. Now I have to find there's a Force of Will on top of the deck, which is not ideal, and then a land beneath it. So my two next draw step are gonna be bad. Though my opponent shuffled, so it doesn't know what's on top. With this force, I think I'm gonna counter basically everything opponents cast. Few attacks, and now we're gonna trade, obviously, here. Tokens are not a problem with two death rates. And two death rate are a very fast clock. Hopefully, it didn't draw. Hopefully, it didn't draw Bolt. Both would be quite a draw step for him. After like 2 minutes of pause from opponent, he got me back priority so I can eat the other death rate. Let's see if you have to wait 2 more minutes to do something. Nope, okay. I still play land because if I have to play top 5 force, I can still use death rate and eat it. Eat something. My opponent draws blank here. He's dead because 2 death rate activation. Our opponent drew a second card, and first one was probably a land. Here I'm definitely countering the Brainstorm. Opponent doesn't die next turn though. Let's get pretty close to it. Stifle, okay. Same position as before, he has to draw Bolt or something. Wasteland doesn't do it because I have an Underground Sea in my hand. Okay, so let's keep in mind that my opponent has Stifle. I mean, we could have realized that since my opponent just went fetch land the fetch Volcanic Island and go. I was smelling Stifle. Oh man, he's so slow. Alright, true ponder. Not a bad start. He has to find the bolt. It's gonna go down to 3 now. Oh, he's just gonna see it. Okay. So onto the sideboard against Grixis Delver for the third time in this video series. I think I'm fine in boarding out forces, Painful Truth, Spell Snare, Vendilion Click. That's it. Maybe Jace also. What do I want to board in? This is 10. 10 for 10. Pretty good. Yeah, let's just roll with this. Oh no, wait. This makes sense. I board out a Vendilion Click and board in another Vendilion Click. So. I don't know. There's not really much I wanted out of the sideboard. And not really much I don't want out of the main deck. So I guess one Vendilion Click, it's totally reasonable. Alright, 2-1 death rate, 2 lands. Pretty easy keep. Not sure if the counter spell was worth it. Maybe it isn't. Maybe we need Thoughtseize because. No, on the draw, I don't really like Thoughtseize. But Cyborg, maybe? Okay, just jam a death ray, don't really care about opponent can daze or whatever. Just have to curve out. But then maybe board it out, stifle. All right. Nothing left. I can, I guess, power blast this. This means that I cannot Arbor Decay. It's maybe bad. Maybe just take a drop. Maybe just take a tropical island. Yeah. And play Ponder. Not under pressure, so I can take some hits of Dazzler. And I have two hit lands. Really need to hit lands here. It's important that I don't get wastelanded here. Okay, I don't. Now I can decay the death rate. Put on fetches. Wait. Taking a land? Alright, I don't really care. But I can just float the mana and then I don't decay, so might as well just do it now. Yeah, put a bolt to make sure. Alright, I wanna draw a mountain. On something. Mean, those cards aren't bad. I think that they are actually very good, those cards. Yeah, I think I keep them. Like, Toxic Deluge is very good, 2 Death Rate, it's very good. Maybe I was supposed to just Fatal Push. And then ponder. I wanted the land because if I found a, if I'd found a red source, I could have gone Fatal Push on the Pyromancer and Reb on the Insect Aberration. As it is, I just lost days. I think it was a like if I had found a red source, that would have been a good line. Okay, pretty easy game. Maybe Counterspell, it's not ideal, this matchup. I don't really want to have spells that are only for one card. It's literally one card in the whole deck, like one copy of the card in the whole deck. No, like three or four copies of a card in the whole deck. Yeah, I'll go with this. Last game. Wow, this one doesn't have black source. Just look how many colors and. I still keep this though. I think I still keep this. I think I still keep this. And Flusterstone stone for a ponder. And if I draw black source, then it's very good. If I draw cantrip, then it can give me a black source. So, yeah, I think I keep it. Gonna leave the tropical island because I draw a black source, I can decay. Death rate. Our opponent led with a probe. I think I'm gonna Flusterstorm it. There might be the chance that I don't Flusterstorm. My opponent just plays a spell here, a creature here, and I don't get to Flusterstorm anything, and this is the perfect window to do something. Also, you know, I. My opponent can see that I don't land and then wasteland me, you know. Stuff like this. Turns out they just have another Right, so she attacks and prep, so it's okay. Just looking for a land now. Even a basic swamp would be good. Think I will pass. I mean, I can play Brainstorm. And then if I draw the Three Shaman, I can play it. If I get a Ponder, I can play it. Yeah, I think I play Brainstorm. Or they want to shuffle away. Maybe one Baleful Strix, one Vendilion Click. Then try the Baleful Strix. I think it's important to not play Brainstorm. Like, if I just played Brainstorm before playing Volcanic Island, my opponent would have just dazed that. Instead, if I don't daze, this Deathrite Shaman is not that big of a deal. Okay. This is good. Play my land. Then I play DK on that. But no one wants to do anything. I just, yeah, wants to do that. Don't know why I did that though. I just exile a response and play Baleful Strix. So it turned out very, very well. Probably should have definitely just eat a spell, not a land. Yeah, the crucial part was that my opponent didn't do anything in his turn two. Now I establish my mana base. I'm in the driver's seat. Firmly in the driver's seat. I chose to keep Toxic Deluge over Vendilion Click because there was the option that my opponent could just de destroy my death right, you know. I could have just gone behind in time in resources. Turns out that I just true. Okay, let's play Ponder. Fire Push and Snapcaster. Those are many good cards. No. I'm gonna just go Fatal Push on the Empyromancer. I don't want to shuffle away the Snapcaster. Well, he's already on 12 because he played 3 Jitex and Probe. I have Snapcaster on top, that's very good. And I have to fetch after I draw that because there's a land up beneath it. But if the Strix are gonna chipping away. Here I can simply Snapcaster push. Eat a ponder. Attack for 2, down to 8. Now I don't know the top of my deck. Opponent can wasteland me as much as you want. Not gonna crack the skull in turn here. What's this? Dismember? Fire Covenant, maybe? It's gonna be Fire Covenant, yeah. Alright. It's good. Kills everything. Fire Covenant, that's the card. If you don't know about it, but it's a Thermal card that you pay extra X life and you deal extra damage divided as you want. I drew Snuff Caster Mage, a very powerful card. Think I'm gonna go Snapcaster Brainstorm here. So my opponent has Stifle, I want to wait to fetch land right now. Opponent can waste me, crazy wasteland me off of red. Just to attack, pretty interesting considering that it's on 3 life. Maybe as bolt. That he would have loved to keep to death, right? He shouldn't have attacked. Definitely shouldn't have attacked. He traded 1 damage for 2 when I was on 16, it was on 3, so. See if I can find the Fatal. I mean, Kulagan's Command, that's a good card. Yeah, I mean, I have to draw Fatal Push because it kills the Grim Lavamancer. And I just have to draw Kulagan's Command and then hope to draw Fetchland. Gurmag here? Alright. I think I can chump block the Gurmag. And then a Toxic Delish for 5. Hopefully it doesn't have a Spell Pierce. Okay. That flips a Ponder, pretty good. Please a red land. Jeez, I'm almost dead. If I don't draw a red land, I die here. Come on, red land. Whoa! I'm gonna do the ultimate slow roll here. Not even a fetch land, just a pet land or one volcanic island. And I guess I had a lot of out. To draw that. See if he has something. Ooh. Wow, what a game. What a close game. We managed to draw our like one out after like missing for so long. Okay. I had fun. The deck, I don't think it's that powerful. Since it has mana issue. Being you know, not a stellar deck. It's not like a four color Delver deck. It's just a control deck with also mana issue, so not a fan. Maybe if you just switch Badland, the swamp for a bayou and the island for, let's say, another mystery forest, then I think the deck gets way better. Other than this, nothing else. I think I played some interesting matchup. It was a 3 Grixis Delver, but as I said, playing 3 times against Grixis Delver, it's not that repetitive. The game looks quite different. Also, the first version had True Nemesis, which is an insane powerful card, and the second one had Stifle, which is I never liked Stifle. Yeah, so see you next time, I guess.